That's what we have to do. We have to get to the place where we need to be. And we need to learn how to walk in the Spirit that we will not fulfill the lust of the flesh. So we talked about a whole lot of things that the Bible talks about. It. And you know our kids know more about some of these things than we think they do. Come on, somebody. They're talking about sex in school and all them little kids talking about do this, do that because their parents is doing it right in front of them. But look at your neighbor and say, no more booty calls.
Oh,
come on, somebody. We need to get rid of it.
Hallelujah.
And we need to grab a hold of God. If it means being on the altar all night long, we need to grab a hold of God and tell him like Jacob told me.